Assalamu alaikum, my brothers and sisters. We've been saying for a very long time, quit your bad habits. We've been saying it for the love of the Almighty, for the love of yourself and your loved ones. Quit your bad habits. One of these bad habits, very unfortunately, that has to be spoken about more so right now, is the habit of smoking, be it cigarettes, be it the shisha, the e-cigarettes, the vaping, or any other drug. My brothers and sisters, quit now. You know there is a respiratory disease that is going around and it's spreading like wildfire, taking thousands of lives, affecting millions of people across the globe. We need to improve our immune system and ensure that we do not compromise the respiratory system within ourselves. So my brothers and sisters, I plead with you once again, cut out smoking completely. Not only will you please the Almighty, but you will also be doing yourself a very, very great favor. Thank you so much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.